and welcome to part 2 of Chrono Trigger with Watson and the bee, minus the bee. Now, we're here at the fair, watching the I Dream of Genie lookalike, pacing back and forth, shaking her head at the shoddy workmanship of the grass. Ain't been an edger here in a long time. Let's keep going and see what happens. Girl. Hey! Ouch, that hurt. I'm just like, what kind of impact? I would walk towards her and it was just BAM! Oh, the bells of destiny begin ringing. I'm so sorry, are you okay? Uh-oh, my pendant. Let me just go grab that for you. With my bandana waving in the wind. I think I got it. I guess I got it. I'll talk to her again. Do you see her hair? Oh, thank goodness, my pendant has a lot of sentimental value. May I have it back? Yeah. I'm nice. I came to see the festival. You live in this town, don't you? I feel a little out of place here. Would you mind if I walked around with you for a while? Sure. I mean, you're a true gentleman. That's right. I am a true gentleman. Oh, by the way, my name is I get to pick her name. I'm just gonna go with... Ah! No. I wanted to keep that. Okay, let's just go with Marl. Is that Marl or Marley? Marley's, I think, is a better name. Marley, yep. Marley, and you're... Watson? What a nice name! Pleased to meet you. Now lead on! Those clothes of hers look pretty comfortable. One day I want a silk shirt. I hear that's pretty awesome. I hear silk is one of those materials... Oh, she lost her cat. Silk is one of those materials that stays warm when you need to be warm and stays cool when you need to be cool. I don't know, though. Oh, it's a soda guzzling contest. Press the A button as fast as you can. Ready, set, go. I'm just gonna button mash. Oh, man. Forearm cramping. Come on. Okay. Not bad. I'll put 5 silver points on your card. You're awfully competitive, aren't you, Watson? That's right. My true competitive nature comes out when there are spicy foods to be had. We'll just wander around here. Ooh, the way's blocked. I might have to go this way. They're still setting up. Come back in a while. How about you? Oh, I hate fairs. Then why are you here? Okay. Do you know the latest gossip? Sure, yes I do. Oh, then scram, what? That's why you hate fairs. The fortune teller says I have 6 silver points. Well, I don't have 10 silver points, so no thank you. No time to talk, just sitting down for my lunch. Oh, keep going if you want to demo Luca's robot battle trainer. Collect silver points if you win. Let's do this. What? The little robotic Oompa Loompa thing. I'm just gonna admire the music and what's going on the screen right now. Wow. They call me Gatto. I have metal joints. Beat me up and earn 15 silver points. I'm not even gonna try to sing that. That's alright, maybe in the next playthrough. Okay, let's attack, I guess. Okay, I choose to attack. Target. If you'll notice the character I get to choose, Marley is selected right now, and I will use her to attack, and then after I choose attack, a symbol shows up saying who to attack. So in the case of multiple targets, I can choose who to attack here. Sheesh, I'm down to 32 hit points? 19 hit points. If I die here, that would be bad. Okay. I got 10 experience points, and 1 tech point. Okay, now what? I lost one. Here's 15 points now. Wasn't that fun? It sure was an experience, that's for sure. Like, what is this? Battle robot. It's like Snorlax put on some armor, and wanted a cat-style biker helmet. No, I don't want to go this way. What I need to do is heal up. Let's see. I do believe that I have a technique. No, that Marl has a technique. I can't restore an ally's hit points? Ugh. So I have to use an item. Oh, that's bad. So I have 19 out of 70 hit points. I lost a lot of hit points explaining the combat process, but it was worth it. It was worth it. I just would have been a little embarrassed to die within the first 10 seconds of the game. So let's double check if somebody sells some healing potions. I don't want to take too many detours because I'm kind of an action-oriented person. So I know that these dudes don't sell potions. The race is on. He's not selling anything. Okay, let's see. No. Karate G? I don't know what that says. Okay, Luca's device is all set up. She's at the north end of the square. Says my conscience? Maybe it was the merchant? Let's see. Okay, good. Tonic restores 50 hit points. Heal restores status. I believe that refers to when you are, like, say, poisoned or stunned or something. I'm really not sure, though. So revive revives an ally. If the main character dies, then you're just kind of out of luck. Shelter recovers hit points and magic points at save points. I don't think we're going to reach a save point for a while, so I'm just going to buy a lot of tonics here. Like I said, I'm going to buy a lot of tonics here. In my couple playthroughs, tonics have really saved my bacon. Okay, it must be just word of mouth. All these merchants just kind of know that Luke is ready to go. The Millennial Fair. This is a pretty good place. I like it. Oh, right when I've... She's really good at moonwalking. Look at that. Wow. That is truly impressive. The Moonwalker Marley. Okay, hold your horses. I want to get some candy. Okay. Ugh. Just give me a second. But I am impatient, Marley. There's no need to drag me by the arm like some kidnapper. Can I go now? Okay, she's just gonna keep saying that. I'll just, okay. Hey, I'd like some of this. Sure, young lady. Little giggle. Thanks for waiting. Okay. Now to Luca, the Millennial Fair. I don't remember the turn of the millennium, year 2000, very much. I know there's that... I slightly remember the whole Y2K panic. Turns out that was pretty alright. I mean, we're all here. Unless we just got sucked into the Matrix and we don't know about it. Okay, Taban says, step right on up, any of you who have the time and the courage. Hey, I have enough time to play a game from 22 years ago? Are you kidding me? It's 22 years old? Wow. I have the time and I have the courage to play a game that's 22 years old. Our Super Dimension Warp is the invention of the century. To use it, jump up here. What's Luca doing? Like, looks like the whole stop hitting yourself thing. Like, I don't know, I feel bad. Like, did I ever do that to my little brother? I don't think so. I know it's been done to me, probably. I remember that. It's not pleasant. So I wish Luca would stop doing that. She's probably repairing something. Taban says you'll get teleported here. It's a masterwork of my beautiful daughter, Luca. There we go. Luca's cheering. Hi, Luca. Say hello. Hey, is that... her glasses popped up? Alright, Watson! Where have you been? No one wants to try the telepod. How about you? Marley says it looks like fun. I'll watch while you try it out. There's a little pressure for you. Just hop on. Let's do this. All systems on. Begin energy transfer. Got a little Star Trek technology. Alright. Everybody loves it. Okay, how about that? Marley? What a kick, I want to try it too. Huh? Hey, Watson, how'd you pick up a cutie like her? Hang on, Watson, I'll be right there. Behold, ladies and gentlemen, as the vision of loveliness steps aboard this machine, the veritable Venus de Milo. Don't go away, I'll be right back. Sure about this? There's still time to change your mind. No way, throw the switch. Okay, everyone. Let's give her a big hand when she reappears. The music has stopped. This is like Star Wars tension here. The guns have stopped. What's going on, Luke? What's happening? My pendant, it's... Oh, this is the little scared animation. Everyone's all scared. Whoa! And we've lost Marley. So I guess I am indeed footing the bill for that candy. Whoa! Okay. Japan sees lawsuits piling up. Luca, where is she? Show's over, folks. Let's head along now. What's going on, Luca? Where is she? Luca strides carefully, yet purposefully up to center stage in a thoughtful posture. The way she disappeared, it couldn't have been the telepath. The warp field seems to be affected by her pendant. What are we going to do now? She's so familiar, I know I've seen her somewhere. A little foreshadowing. I'm gonna pick up that amulet, nothing else to do. I've got a whole day to kill at the Millennial Fair, let's just do this. Watson! You're actually going to do it? What a fine lad, I'll start up the heroic music. Listen, I don't know where this machine is going to send you, but we haven't any other choice. Won't they both be lost? This is our only hope. That pendant seems to be the key. So hang on to it, Watson. Brace yourself. Man, I almost got chills a little bit. This is like, I'm pumped. I'm ready to go save Marley. Okay, Luca Taban. Roger, let's do this. They've summoned the 8.76 gigawatts. Oh, Luke is pretty awesome too, look at this. I'll follow you after I know what went wrong. Good luck, Watson. And here we go, blasting through dimensions or something. I don't know if I'm gonna see a little Doctor Who police box. I don't know if we're gonna go plaid. Have they gone plaid like Spaceballs here? Nope. But I am impressed. 22 years old, I am impressed. Oh, hold up. Hold your horses, everyone. I forgot to heal. I bought a bunch of tonic, I know that. I'm just gonna have to go really quickly and at this little ambush item, tonic, Watson. Okay, taking 4 damage, and I heal 50. Okay, we're good. All these blue imps are drop kicking me. Gotta wait for my turn. Okay, attack. I'll attack that one. The time per attack is a little different. I have to figure out my timer. It looks like not everyone goes on the same round of combat. It's, some enemies are slower to attack than others. And sometimes they'll get a couple hits into your one. Sometimes you'll get a couple hits into their one. It just really depends on the enemy. 6 experience points, 3 tech points, 36 gold. Okay, let's explore a bit. We're in a whole new world. I think that was a squeak, a little squeak of some kind. Dive bombing blue imps, little paratrooper imps. Alright, we can do this. Okay, they took 34 damage, so they have less than 34 hit points. Oops. Okay, 4 experience. 2 tech. Hey! Level up, I learn Cyclone. Let's check what that does really quick before we call this good. Oh, it doesn't give me a description? Okay, here we go. Spin cut nearby enemies. Apparently I need more buffness before I get slash. But for right now I can cyclone like a boss. Okay, this has been Watson playing Chrono Trigger. We're gonna call it good here. Hope you've enjoyed this little trip down Nostalgia Lane, and may the nostalgia be with you. Have a good one, guys.